The Red Line school bus was transporting Southeastern District students when the accident happened about 8 a.m. State police say the driver failed to negotiate a curve and flipped over on its side. One student received minor injuries. 16 other students of elementary and middle school age got off the bus okay. A neighbor told me she thought the bus was going too fast along this road. The bus had body damage and broken windows. No word if the driver will face any charges in connection with the accident. In York County, Ed Weinstock, WGAL News 8.